of the happiest things. It's the same as having wings.
Take the bath that moonbeams make.
If the moon is still awake, you'll see him wink his eye.
You can fly, you can fly, you can fly.
The voices too?
I think it is thieves!
Or someone who disagrees with Dr. Franklin's newspaper.
They're here to destroy the printing press! Come on!
Look!
Who goes there?
Do you see anything? Good. Let us resume our business.
I was going over to Billy's to get it myself.
I told Billy to stop picking on you.
Shouldn't have wasted your breath, but we gotta talk about this some other time.
What was that?
Sleeping death. Oh, a taste of the poisoned apple, and the victim's eyes will close forever in the sleeping death.
Still find that nearly impossible.
With all due respect, sir, nearly impossible and impossible are two distinctly different things.
We have to cover this story and let people know what happens.
Very good, then. Godspeed. And write well. Tell the world of our gallant boys and our midnight ride to stop the bloodshed. Yes!
Yes!
him, Smee. He's nothing but a child. And I loathe children. Cut him down.
Philip!
Ah. Ouch.
Philip, are you hurt?
Just my pride.
Any last words, boy?
Well, I could make it a lot easier for you. If you give us a 30-day extension on the loan, I'll tell you everything I know and make you a great deal of flubber.
Oh, they'll go. Right after you. One by one, off the end of the plank! Say your prayers, Peter Pan!
Yes, that's what it is. It's rubber.
Lover! Just stand there, you fools!
Yes,
come on, everybody!
Maybe I'm old-fashioned, but I believe a woman should love a man for what he is and not for what she wants him to be.
Thanks for the sentiment, Weebo, but this is really not an area you're qualified to offer perspective on.
Well, why don't we play a game? Like, maybe treasure hunt?
Treasure hunt? That's a great idea! But you'll have to think like a lost boy. And have fun like a lost boy.
Tell me what to do.
Right. Now let me tell you a bit about this bloke, Skinner, before we meet him. Now, supposedly, when he was quite young, this dog tore open his throat and ripped out his vocal cords, leaving him brutally scarred and completely because he cannot talk at all. Two things you must not do, Skinner.
Will you drink it?
No.
Two beers at dinner. Wesson had a white wine.
Dinner. Right.
It's the stuff he's got, sir. It's... I don't know what it is. I don't know where it comes from. It will give you one heck of a headache.
Ah. Goodness.
Mr. Powers, it's been a long night. My clients would like to go back to their hotel and rest a little and think about your offer.
Ladies and gentlemen, the buyout offer is on the table. This room, and I withdraw.
The tracking monitor I shot her with is working. Fox has left the building.
So much for doing things the easy way.
According to the monitor, her metabolism is operating at a phenomenally accelerated rate. If this keeps up, her system will burn out before morning. She'll die.
Incredible. If I'd known the Eye of Odin had that kind of power, I'd never have just given it away. Well, spilled milk. Let's move on to Plan B.
My friends, perhaps you're right. It is an ungodly hour. We'll continue this negotiation tomorrow when we're refreshed.
Gruesome line of work you're in, Skinner.
Sight of all these deceased creatures gives me a shrinky winky.
Much obliged, sunshine.
All alone, my bed.
Why is
literal men are not here?
No, they're not.
Believe me, donkey, if it was me, you'd be dead. It's brimstone. We must be getting close.
I'll scare them. You trip them up.
Hey, Tink. Look at Wendy left. Hey, stop that. Stop it. What's the matter with you? A bomb? Don't be ridiculous.
It is! Peter says that in this windy valley there's an enormous ring of blue fire. My book! Why, that dreadful villain is going to burn my book!
Don't worry, Wendy. We'll catch Hook and stop him. Let's go!
Speak first, speak first!
Alert. Breach insecure. Perimeter shutdown. Sectors. Four.
What's wrong with the security system, Owen?
I'll check the controls.
Like shooting skeet.
Story?
I dare say I can scarcely remember even the beginning. Oh, I know how it begins.
For 3 days? Yes, exactly. For 3 days. Don't even breathe.
All right. We lied.
Promise?
Yeah. All right. What about Roger Sherman or Robert Livingston? They're on the committee as well.
They can barely write their names. Jefferson, you have a fine mind and a gift for language.
Me?
You.
It will be an honor to turn what talents I have to this cause. I only hope I prove worthy.
Commencing kinetic energy test number 2. Controlling horizontal momentum. Commencing now.
Only one way to find out. Off we go!
Help me! Help me!
Hundreds of them.
And more on the way. King George III has made a deal with German princes to hire 18,000 troops.
But General Washington, you'll be outnumbered. What will you do? Almost there.
Get off the boat, Miguel, or you'll never see the city again.
I know. You don't think I'm gonna let you have all the fun, do you?
Come on, we've got a wave to catch.
Are you? I don't know anything about gargoyles.
Sorry, no can do.
And thank you, m'lady. I couldn't have done it without you.
Jane?
I promised I wouldn't harm a single hair on his head. And...
Ow!
This is the one I won't harm!
Here you keep it.
The rest of him is mine.
I didn't do it, Peter. I never agreed to this.
You're a traitor, Jane. You lied to me. And because you don't believe in fairies, think light is going out. Oh.
I trust you about as far as I can throw you, Xanatos.
I don't have time to argue.
Try your luck, Mr. Smee?
Let him have it! Oh, come on, you idiot! Blast him!
Right here, Mr. Smee!
Hold it, you fool! No! No!
So did you.
Now, Zanatoski!
Yeah, you feel it, don't you? Right through your suit. The heat is on, Victor. And behold, I shall be a blight upon the land, and everything I touch shall wither and die.
Fox, I know you're in there somewhere. It's David.
Thank heavens. We used an infrared scan to locate you.
Not that you would have been hard to spot without it.
We also brought these, just in case you were cold.
You are idiots.
Turn the heater on, will you?
No. Not with this thing acting the way she is. I don't want to risk losing power.
I can't stand the cold no more. I want heat!
I'll join you.
Dr. Warren? Has anyone seen Dr. Warren?
Game's over, Hook. I win! Ha!
You don't look the way, Captain. Stay right there and I'll see...
Seems like a lot longer to me.
I accept this momentous duty because this Congress desires it. I beg it be remembered by every gentleman in this room that I this day declare with utmost sincerity I do not think myself equal to the command I am honored with.
Dear Mother, this is the first time I have felt that I am, in fact, living events which will be remembered by other generations. I remain with a confused heart. I pray for peace, but fear we are heading towards war.
Trade Syracuse.
Oh, not you two.
Stealing the Book of Peace when you knew how much it meant to us.
Proteus, here's the way this works. First, I actually commit a crime, and then you get to blame me for it.
And how do you explain this?